says that President Trump must lead on this coronavirus and get out ahead of it, and then it could be very strong for the country, and his administration did that. If he falters or wavers, as Mike Adams has been warning, it could really, really hurt Asher Wilson's presidency in America. Covering downtown the National Average is now on Interval's voice today. 14% since this coronavirus situation came up. Mike Adams is going to be broadcasting the show today. I'll be here with him in the first hour. He has several special guests, but clearly now we see this is a man-made weapon.
Everything that we warned about 2 or 3 weeks ago is now being confirmed by the mainstream media, and